Let me just touch on those images we're seeing from Guatemala, the border down there. Secretary Pompeo obviously having a meeting with Mexican officials, but the Border Patrol agents and the immigration officials here also playing a part in those talks. And when you talk to the officials down here, they're optimistic, Dana, to see the level of cooperation from the Mexican government in attempting to assist in keeping that caravan from reaching our border.
Stayed brave through all the bloodshed of the coming years. Their courage created a nation built on a universal claim to human dignity, on the proposition that every man, woman, and child had a right to a future of freedom. For just a moment, let us listen to the words again. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal, that they are endowed by their Creator with certain unalienable rights, that among these are life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. Last night, when we rededicated Miss Liberty and relit her torch, we reflected on all the millions who came here in search of the dream of freedom, inaugurated in Independence Hall. We reflected, too, on their courage in coming great distances and settling in a foreign land and then passing on to their children and their children's children the hope symbolized in this statue here just behind us, the hope that is America. It is a hope that someday every people and every nation of the world will know the blessings of liberty.